Qlik Sense lets you connect to your data wherever it is stored with a wide range of Qlik connectors and other data connection types. Many of the connectors that access these data sources are built into Qlik Sense. Each type of data connection has specific settings that you need to configure. You can connect to an ODBC data source with reconfigured ODBC database connectors, such as Amazon Redshift, Amazon S3, Apache Drill, Apache Hive, and others. Or you can use the REST connector to connect to any data source exposed through the REST API. You can use the Salesforce connector to connect to your Salesforce account. Or you can use the SAP SQL connector to connect to SAP NetWeaver. There are also Qlik Web connectors that allow you to connect to social media or web-based data sources. For example, to connect to your Dropbox account, you must log into your Dropbox account and allow the Qlik Web connector to access your account. Then copy the authentication code and paste it into Qlik Sense. Once you are connected, you can navigate in your Dropbox folder and select the data that you want to add to Qlik Sense. The process is similar for all of the web connectors. For instance, if you want to use data that is stored in your Google Drive account, as before, once you authenticate in Google Drive, copy the authentication code and paste it into Qlik Sense. Once you've connected to Google Drive, you can browse to the folder where the file you want to upload is stored. Also, in the Data Load Editor, you can connect to other social media or web-based data sources. Click the Create New Connection button to see a list of all available connectors. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.